At left, we can see Walter within his room, alone with himself. He's stretched out on the bed, his shirt out and open, his arms under his head. He does not smoke, he does not cry out, he merely lies there, looking up at the ceiling, much as if he were alone in the world. This quote truly captivates Walter's loneliness at this point in the play. The play was full of vicissitudes, of ups and downs, lows and highs. Well, this is his lowest low of the play. He literally feels as if there is no one there to help him or aid him through his troubled time. He made the single most significant financial blunder of his time when his family really needed him to come through. His dignity is declining. He needs to just swallow his pride and vindicate his mistakes. Beneatha, Roof, and mostly Mom, stunned, but mostly disappointed. Walter cannot bear to see his own flesh and blood this disappointed after a mistake that he made. He would just have to make it up to them.